My name is Marilyn Quiroz. I was born in the Burnside Hospital on the south side of Chicago, May 2nd, 1941. My mother's name was Sophie Stierbeck. My father's family originated in Bremen, Germany. Richard Charles Gardelman. I was raised in Pullman, Chicago, Illinois. My grandmother's name was Mary Opalik Stierbeck, and my grandfather was Michael Stierbeck. My grandmother and grandfather came from the Ukraine. I was very close to my grandmother. She was great. She was friendly and loving, nurturing. Cooking all the time, cleaning all the time. My grandparents had six children. She had four boys and two girls. She lost three babies when they were around 2 years old. And she had my mother, Sophie, my Aunt Rose, and my Uncle Steve. This is a photo of my father on his Indian motorcycle. That's the bike that he was on with a man named Steve. And they were taking a little trip, and they had a little bike accident, and my father lost his foot. That's my brother Dickie. He was a small baby on the horse. Look how fat he was. I was about 2 years old. It was a gold locket. That's all I can remember distinctly, throwing it down a sewer, and I got in a lot of trouble for that. I remember that. And my mother and my Aunt Rose would say, "Where did you throw the locket? Where did you throw the locket?" And I would point to the sewer. This is a photo of me in the first grade.
This is the blockhouse fire escape we used to climb when I was a kid. This is Pullman School graduation in 1956. Mrs. Berger, my grandmother, and my Aunt Rose. Pat Norrish, me and Grandma on graduation day. My cousins Bobby and Billy in trouble. Me and Bobby up at Kresge's. And me and my friend Mary. This is the 1959 prom I went to. I had a great childhood growing up in Pullman.